prior to having BandiT available, I was just taking wild guesses at what the temperature was.
We identified a need in the thin film deposition market to be able to accurately measure substrate temperature through a large temperature range.
He and I talked on and off about it for years, and then finally one day he gave me a call and said, "Hey Bob, we're actually going to start developing a band edge thermometry system. And you know, would you be interested in doing some testing and working with us?"
Spent a lot of time here at Picometrix developing the alpha and beta and prototype tools.
I was not their beta site, I was their alpha site. Did a lot of development work on that, actually got a couple of papers out of it too.
It does things that no other temperature monitoring tool can do.
If your temperature is varying by 10 or 15 degrees, your material won't be the same today as it was yesterday. By having BandiT there, it's like, oh yes, the temperature's changing on me. Okay, I can make an adjustment to my thermocouple settings. I can bring it back down to where I want it. And the end result is, as I said, great reproducibility, certainly compared to what I had before.
So we probably worked together to develop the tool for over a year and then finally released it. And Bob was one of the first customers for the commercial BandiT tool.
Working with kSpace has given me a tremendous improvement in my control, my accuracy, my reproducibility. So it's been a huge help.